People in the media tend to get all fired up whenever the stock market approaches the latest big milestone. Why? What's so important about some stock market index crossing 1,000, 10,000, or even 100,000? Well, sorry to be a Debbie Downer, but there's nothing all that fundamentally important about these milestones. They just happen to be nice round numbers. So think of your last milestone birthday. You were the same height, same weight, and probably had the same blood pressure on the first day of year 40 as you did on the last day of year 39. 40 just happens to be a nice round number, and maybe a good excuse to go ahead and throw yourself a party. The stock market is similar. The day after we cross the latest big milestone, we will still face the same economic and personal challenges. Getting a good paying job, putting our kids through college, or saving enough for a comfortable retirement. Now, while they don't change anything by themselves, milestones can be great reminders to review where we are, where we want to go, and create or modify our plans to get there. So, whenever we cross that next market milestone, go ahead and use it as an excuse to celebrate. But after the celebration, it's a great time to put in the work to make sure you are financially headed where you want to go.